Is there a guy better at taking passes off his skeet to his stick as well?
Good point.
Crosby commits his goal. Did you see the way he received that pass? In mock speed, Sidney Crosby did not break stride at the blue line. Look at that puck reception. Reception of a pass in the neutral zone by Sidney Crosby with his right skate. Take a look.
What good is just going with Crosby? Crosby put it up the stick. He can't beat Price. He's got the puck back there. That's Connett in Price.
He throws the puck to Crosby. Amazing skill getting that puck up to the skate. And then the stick, and he knows it goes is off to the side.
Oh my God. Coming up in 2014.
In Brazil, they're hosting it.
Not many whistles, lots of scoring chances so far. Long lead pass for Crosby. Doing it over Jordan Eberle. Busted as Eberle gets it, plays it across, they score! Tanner Hall sends it home.
What an incredible catch of this breakout pass by Sidney Crosby in the middle of the ice. The pass is in his feet. Crosby catches it with his right skate to his stick. Across the seam to Eberle, and then Hall busts through the middle of the ice.
Patrick Hornquist lays it across, skate to stick, Crosby!
You don't want to get numb to it, but I suppose you do run the risk of seeing Crosby every day for something to do with his skate to control the puck, or again, his backhand, his otherworldly talent.
Crosby.
Oh, between the legs, using the right skate to kick it over.
Malkin to Letang, a drive, loose, and they score. It was loose right along the post behind Dubnyk.
Games, if he does, that'll be the first time that's been done since Berger did it in 09-10.
He rifles it in. Over to Mata, ahead to Crosby. Takes it in flight, comes down the slot. Following on, Hurtquist stop.
Did not break stride, walked around 6'8" Myers and Mitchell.
Now gets control through the seam to Kunitz, low to Crosby, Kunitz again, first Letang, what a play! Sidney Crosby on the deflection, a perfect shot pass.
No such thing as a bad pass to Sidney Crosby because he just gobbles them up somehow, some way.